refugees. So the Russians are just doing massed fires without necessarily achieving military effect, shall we say. The Ukrainians, on the other hand, are using much better artillery techniques, and they're having pretty good effect on the Russians. The Russians have lost probably somewhere in the tune of 20% to 30% of their armored force. That's significant. That's huge. So the Ukrainians are fighting a very effective fight tactically with both fires and maneuver.